Oracle Arena, home of the defending champion Golden State Warriors, who will face off against the Cleveland Cavaliers. These two teams meeting for the first time since Game 5 of the NBA Finals 6.5 months ago. Hello, everyone, and Merry Christmas, along with Mark Jackson and Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand, Israel Gutierrez with us as well. This is the third consecutive Christmas these two teams have met. Will it be the fourth consecutive finals come June? Well, a lot has to happen before we get there, guys, but so far, so good on this current season. Let's start with Golden State, Mark, and certainly the Warriors, even though they're behind Houston percentage points for the best record, they're still the clear-cut favorite in the NBA.
Well, all the great teams face adversity at some point. The Warriors have, when you take a look at Draymond Green missing games, Kevin Durant missing games, and now Steph Curry missing games. For the Warriors, is no problem, and it's led by Kevin Durant, the impact that he has on the floor. Not just scoring, not just being efficient and effective, but look at the blocks, second in the league in blocks. They get it done on the other end of the floor also.
Exactly, and that's what's most impressive to me is their defensive dominance here in year four of this run. They have had no back off in that area. They're still a dominant team, and that is what makes them the prohibitive favorite.
Meanwhile, for Cleveland, right now they have the third best record in the East. They had that horrible start. They were 5-7, but 19-2 in their last 21 games, and it really is staggering the numbers LeBron James is putting up in his 15th year in the league.
Well, the only difference between Cleveland and the rest of the East is Cleveland has LeBron James and no one else does. You look at these numbers, they're off the charts, Mark. He is still a dominant player in year 15.
Unbelievable. We've been waiting a long time to find somebody that has the impact on the game as LeBron James, that's played better than he's ever played, and we found him. It's LeBron James. Spectacular. 15 years later, getting it done, and it's awfully impressive, Mike.
Well, it's become a great NBA rivalry because of the championship matchups they've had. And this is the first meeting of the season between the two on a gorgeous day in Oakland.